If I asked you what your favorite candy bar was and you said Snickers, this recipe is definitely for you. For this milkshake, you're gonna need some ice cream. I use Snickers, but you could always use vanilla, a whole Snickers bar, and some milk. Now blend that up until smooth. If you wanna be fancy, add some caramel to your glass before pouring in your milkshake. I topped this with some whipped cream, extra caramel, and chopped Snickers. This Snickers milkshake was insane, and that's why